Hey guys, it's Icebreaker, and I'm playing the same level as last time. Perfect.
Hello? Can you open that hatch so we can get through?
No, it's jammed. You'll have to find another way in.
Benny. We can get to them through the airlock and the torpedo room.
All right. You know, considering we had about a minute to build this place, we were surprisingly thorough.
Hard. Ouchie. How do I get to the bottom? Ah, I know. Benny. How do I get down below? I'm just gonna... Yeah. Back to Cloud Cuckoo Land. Yeah. have to do this level.
Get to the escape pods.
You built escape pods?
I thought you did.
We're gonna die.
We have to stop the submarine imploding.
No kidding.
Perfect.
That bought us some time. What's next?
We need to find a way down through this deck. Yes. We need to get to the others.
And then?
We probably drown.
Do you have a better plan?
It just sort of looks like there's a wall there. If you were Betty, but...
You built a secret door into your part of the submarine?
Secret doors are cool.
How do we get up to the next deck?
We can use the water to move some of this junk.
Hey, well then, I guess it's good this submarine is leaking, huh?
Through the airlock and the torpedo room.
All right. You know, considering we had about a minute to build this place, we were surprisingly thorough.
Get through the airlock.
Hmm.
I think that's how I get.
I have a better idea. If we attach a torpedo to the outside of the submarine and fire it, it'll push the submarine back up to the surface.
If you're sure.
Yes, that's how I get here.
We'll need pressure switches to unlock the launch computer. I didn't finish building that part. Okay, one of us needs to stand on that pressure switch while the other pulls the handle next to it down to lock it. All right, pull that handle down. Wait, someone's coming through the airlock. Okay, do the switch on the other side. To use the launch computer.
Connecting. But pretty.
Shouldn't you have attached the torpedo before you fired it?
Uh-oh. So we'll just go with your drowning plan then, I guess.
The others might still be okay. Swim around to the airlock.
Oh no. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Oh no. Lower the airlock! Oh no. I need to get out of here.